go with a gamo tomahawk with that bottle at 65 yards. Go with a gamo hunter. Some new pellets I'm trying out. 65 yards. Go back to a gamo tomahawk. 65 yards. And last one, gamo hunter. 65 yards. Using a gamo varmint hunter. Well, that's it. 65 yards with Nathan's rig. The one in the back's 85 yards, but I'm saving that for when he comes and we can have us a good time tuning in to the ride.